what it is. What's up, guys? So, long time no see. It's been a while since I freaking talked to you guys or posted in a very long time. I think the last time I posted was like 2 or 3 months ago. Y'all, a lot of stuff happened back then, so I don't even know where to start. It's been so just different. I've moved. I know I did a pregnancy announcement. Well, we lost the baby. Just a whole lot of stuff. So I've just been doing everyday life, I guess. And I just haven't been posting, but I'm trying to get back more with posting and just, you know, being able to pick up the camera and vlog and do all of that stuff. So I'm currently working for a job. And that has its own complications. But yeah, I got a few things coming up that I'm gonna vlog, and a girls trip for a birthday and just a whole bunch of stuff. So Christmas, I plan on doing a Vlogmas. That means I post something every week. I'm trying to do that, trying to get that in the making, trying to get that going. I've moved, so I want to do some home stuff. I want to do some decor. I want to do just be more consistent. What it is, what's up, guys? So today is Friday, November 19th. It is currently 6:46 and I'm with my fiance, and we are in Marshall, Texas, because today is his dad's trail ride type thing. They're getting married in the morning, so we're here. I am currently sitting in the car because it's cold as hell. Well, it's not cold as hell. Let me stop your daydreaming. It's cold for Texas anyway. And yeah, we're out in the country. So I'm sitting in the car listening to music and coloring on my phone. Like, it's like one of those little apps.
Cha-cha again. Turn left. All the birdies.